And that was the glider soaring, sailing in the air without power. But how long? Those intrepid early leaders would jump off cliffs and hills. He does his clearing to make sure everything is clear. Now, ladies and gentlemen. Ladies and gentlemen, here's Bob Carlton, silent flight in the Super Salto jet sail. Thank you. Let's watch as Bob extends out to the right. Rather than going all the way through, he will roll the airplane upright. As his rocket scientist loves, recreating a maneuver that was invented by accident in Miami, at the Miami Air Races in 1936, a maneuver now called the Human 8. Salto jet sailplane has a 42-foot wingspan, and it makes this maneuver amazingly difficult. This is the 4-point hesitation roll.
Presented by World Air Show News at the world's largest aviation celebration.